get to a puck at the top of the left circle, and now it's Fowler. Back to Jones in the right circle. He lets it go, loose it to the right of Anderson. After the initial shot went off his bat and cleared away.
Some zone, and Kulikov gives it up to Fowler. Max Jones is wide open, but he's got to catch that puck. That lets Anderson make the save. I see him reach back for it. Yep. Troy Terry gets a touch on that rebound, and Freddie Anderson makes just a terrific stop here with the goal stick.
Kicks it loose. Strome is there. Throws it back to the line. Beaulieu with a spin move keeps it in. Zegras puts it on a tee for Klingberg, and he scores! The Ducks have broken the ice with 3:42 to go in the second.
A nice little play as Zegras just put that perfectly into the wheelhouse behind the post. Nice little play. Zegras just puts it in the right spot. Klingberg, right from the faceoff dot, just absolutely rips this puck. And not much Freddie Anderson can do about that. Perfect shot.
Live to talk about it there. Aho sends it right back in. Room for Jarvis. Cuts in front. Save Gibson. Trying to go five hole. Here comes that push from Carolina that we talked about. Vetrano gets it down the slot for Magna, and he fired over top.
Oh, he just tried to flip that puck.
Silverberg spreads the ice at center and fires it in wide of Anderson. Strome trying to kick it loose up the board. Zegras sweeps it back around. Ryan Strome has a man in front. Silverberg scores! Anaheim has doubled their lead again. Opportunistic. It's 2-0.
You know, the thing about this game, I mean, that's only the 14th shot on goal for the Ducks. And this one is cashed in beautifully. There's Strome in the corner, and he's going to stop behind the net. And he gets the wraparound, and boy, what a perfect pass from Ryan Strome right into the wheelhouse of Jakob Silverberg, and Jakob knows exactly where he wants to go with that. He elevates the puck so he gets it over the insurance marker thus far.
It's his eighth of the season. Strome and Zegras again, I believe, will draw the assists. If so, both of them with two helpers. And now that changes the complexion, although a long way to go. It's 2-0. Here's Kotkaniemi. Gets the long lead pass, and he scores! The Canes get it right back.
Don't let him get behind you. And both Shattenkirk and Benoit get caught a little flat-footed there. And as for Kotkaniemi, makes a beautiful shot up and over the blocker of John Gibson. Everyone thinks he's going to the New York Rangers.
The Canes take one off of end boards there. And Paul Stastny trying to bank it in off of Gibson. Gets it back from Aho. Now to the right side. The defenseman peels in the corner. Back for Aho. He's got room for Slavin, redirected, and a great save by Gibson.
Not putting a lot of pressure on Isaac.
He protects the puck with his reach, now curls back and leaves it. Troy Terry brings it to the slot on the backhand, turns back on the forehand, and he roofs it. Troy Terry, it's 3-1.
What a beautiful shot. What a play.
And Brian, how long did Isaac Lundestrom hang on to that puck?
Isaac's playing so well right now. There's that redirect on the doorstep by Slavin and a great stop by Gibson. And then Troy Terry does his thing. Spins, goes to the forehand, and just sips it up and under the bar. Pesci.
Teravainen gets to it in the right corner first. And now the penalty to McTavish expires. Natchez with a shot from in tight, and the rebound came right to Silverberg. Ducks have only 15 shots on goal, but they lead 3-1. Long shot from the line. That skipped wide of everybody. Shea activates up the left boards to keep it alive. Pesci, one-timer, score! Redirected in front. And again, the Canes have a quick answer.
I think it's
going to be yes for Faust.
Kick back to the point. Yeah, you're right. Jesper Faust able to pull this one back against the grain. Gets a stick blade on that puck. And no chance.
Tonight, they don't give up on this road trip. They get 5 of a possible 8 points against 4 teams in the East that had a lot to play for as they win here tonight by a final score of 3-2. And John Gibson.